What's going on, Kuzo family? It's your boy Prince.
It's your boy Jermaine.
Back again, another reaction. And today, we're going to be reacting to the man like Stella Atlas, you know what I mean? Shout out Stella Atlas, I'll never forget when he featured this in his song. That was a great moment, man. So, we're checking out his latest song, Yvette Saint Eure. So, without further ado, let's get straight to it. When it comes to Stella Atlas, you know he's gonna bring every time, you know what I mean? Like,
it was
a good chilled song, man. You know what I mean? Like, I have nothing bad to say about it. It's very relaxing. I like the choice of beats, man.
Yeah.
Like, from all the songs that we reacted to, 9 out of 10, you guys are always picking like really good beats, man. And that's, for me, that's massive. That's the key to a good song.
Yeah.
So, like, the same way we react to these artists, I would like to see like who are these producers, man, because you guys got some talented producers, you know what I mean? You got good artists, but you guys, you're producers, man. I know Joe Fraser's a producer, I know that's one. I don't know if that's, I need to do my research. Yeah. But nah, it's great, man, it's great. But for me, Stella Atlas is an OG legend, he's already a legend for me. I like him because like he's also different to all the other guys. He's more of the singer in the Icelandic scene. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? We normally listen to rap songs, so it's nice for a change to listen to like a singer. And he's just waving that flag, you know what I mean? So Stella Atlas, man. Dum 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 dum. That beat is so
so catchy.
God.
Now I feel like the song, the actual song itself, like the title for it, sort of links like something to do with his friends or something, because throughout the video, like, he was mostly sharing, I'm assuming, his friends and his family and stuff like that.
Yeah, his loved ones.
You know, it's nice. I like the song as well. And like the song itself, like, perfectly matched with the music video too. So it was like a good balance for both, you know? So yeah. Like, it's nothing bad to say about it. It's a good song. And a good music video too.
Yes sir, that music video was
Kuzo.
The beat was
Keys Up.
And Stella Alice is
Keys Up.
Because that means everything is
Keys Up.
But alright, comment down below who we should react to next. Make sure you guys smash that thumbs up button, you know what I'm saying? Run up the likes. And most importantly, subscribe to this channel so you can stay in tune for more amazing Kuzo reactions. You get me?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it's your boy Prince.
It's your boy Jermaine.
You guys are Kuzo. We're Kuzo. Everything Kuzo. Kuzo family, stay shining. We are out.